bladder rack. You will need 1/2-1 teaspoon bladder rack powder. A cup of hot water. What you have to do. Steep the tea for 8 to 10 minutes, strain, and then drink it. How often you should do this? Drink bladder rack tea every day for relieving goiter. Why this works? This seaweed is rich in iodine and is commonly used for goiter treatment. Its iodine content caters to one of the main reasons because of which the thyroid gland swells up. The thyroid hormone levels are increased, and the swelling slowly starts to disappear. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.